dear student, let us understand rotation more with the help of a top. So in this experiment we are going to learn about rotation, and I hope you all understand the definition of rotation very clearly. Even we have seen the rotation with the example of 2D dimensional object, 3D dimensional object. Now we are actually rotating a very interesting toy. The name of this toy is a top. Now what I am going to do with this top? Now I am going to rotate this top. You all have to see the top very clearly. See, when I will rotate this top, what you have to identify? You have to look the axis of the rotation. You have to look the axis of the top. Now what happened? The top is rotating to an imaginary line, and this imaginary line we call as the axis of rotation. So in the top, who is axis? This top of the slide is in the axis of the rotation. See, whenever we rotate an object, there is some direction to it. Now what direction we call them? Have you seen a wall clock? See, in wall clock you will find some three hands. One of each is hour, seconds and minute. That is why we call them as a clockwise. The movement of the watch is how it moves in a clockwise direction. Yes, so it moves in a clockwise direction. See, again I will move this top in a clockwise direction. It moves to the axis of rotation. So this is the clockwise direction. Now I am going to move to the anti-clockwise direction. म्हणजे आता मी काय करणार? याच्या विरुद्ध दिशेला फिरवणार. In anti-clockwise. Now I will move in anti-clockwise direction. Okay? So with the help of this top, you can understand the movement of the rotation. Okay? As I will move the top in clockwise direction, it will move in clockwise. And as I will move in anti-clockwise direction, it will move in anti-clockwise direction. Okay? I hope you understand very clearly what is rotation. Now friend, this is a planet. What is this? Now friend, we have to learn the rotation of globe. What is in my hand? We call them as a earth globe. त्याला आपण मराठीत काय म्हणतो? पृथ्वी गोल. Now friend, this is a planet. All of you know that earth is a planet on which today we are living. Do you know planet earth also rotate around itself? How it rotates? It rotates around itself. As you know, our planet is spherical. How it is? It is a spherical. Means what? It is a sphere. Okay? Our earth is a sphere. Hence, it rotates around its axis. These two points you are seeing, no? This is the upper axis and this is the downward axis. But do you know, friend? The axis of rotation is straight. Have you seen? See, the axis of rotation is straight. No, the axis of the rotation of earth is not straight. It is inclined. In other word, we can say that it is a tilted. So, it is tilted by 23.5 degree. Yes, the axis of earth is tilted by 23.5 degree. Okay? So, friend, as we know that the axis of rotation of the earth, this is our globe, the axis of the rotation of the earth is tilted by 23.5 degree, friend, in the model of the earth, this is the model of the earth. Now if I rotate Now, if I rotate, the axis of rotation of globe is tilted. थोड़ा सा तिरकस आहे की नहीं? आपली पृथ्वी ही थोड़ी तिरपी आहे, ती पूर्ण गोल नाही. काल मित्रांनो, ओके, बट माय डियर फ्रेंड, इट इज टिल्टेड. सो व्हाट रेफरेंस नाउ? एज यू नो दैट द अर्थ ऑल्सो रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड द सन. सो सी माय डियर फ्रेंड, आई हैव टेकन अ टॉर्च. सो टू अंडरस्टैंड द स्टेट ऑफ द रोटेशन is according to the position of the sun of the earth. See, you will see that the position of the torch, I have now on the torch, what you will find, some place of the earth is lighted. So torch is nothing but the sun. The shadow of the sun on our earth is lighted, and backside you will see there is a dark. So whenever earth will rotate to the some places, you will feel a lighted part. Okay. So light which is coming from the sun is the direction sun situated, and with the reference to that, the axis of rotation is tilted by 23.5 degree. Now friends, you must have seen the globe. You all are seen the globe. See, in the globe, which color do you find more? Yes, blue color you are finding more. Okay, so in the globe we see the various things. Okay, we see the various things like different types of oceans, seas, countries. Okay, so these all those things we are seeing in our globe. Okay, the majority of the globe is covered with the blue color. You will see that in the globe the majority is which color? It is in a blue color. So do you know that why it is more blue color? Because our earth occupies water in our land more. Okay, that is why on globe you will find blue color more. Okay, so what is this? It is a water, all ocean, all seas, rivers, lakes on globe which are shown in a blue color. And other color, then the rest of the colors are represent as a land where we are living. Yes, on the land we all are living today. There are different colors used for defecting lands, because there are the different regions, countries. See, you will find our India is shown in light yellowish color. Okay, so our India is represented in which color? In light yellow color. So friend, you know that earth axis is inclined. See friends, the earth rotate with its axis is inclined like this. To understand, what you have to do at home, if you have the globe at your home, so place one plumb line. हे जे plumb line असते ना, आपण बरेचदा घरकामाच्या construction साठी वापरत असतो. Okay, means we are using plumb line for the building of construction. If you don't have the plumb line, what you have to do? You have to take a eraser, tough eraser, and tie one thread. And what you have to do? You have to put your that thread which you have tied with the rubber, and you have to see the axis of the earth. Huh? The axis of the earth is an incline. you will see clearly because the imaginary line is not matching. See, on the globe you will find there are the two parts, okay? The line, this is the north pole and here is the south pole. The line NS shows the earth axis. It passes through the center of the earth. So our this earth is divided into two equal parts, north pole and south pole. We call them as an equator. What we call them as an equator. So friend, if we draw the circle, around the surface of the earth, exactly between the north and south pole, our earth will divided into two equal part. See, an imaginary line you will see on the earth. That is why our earth is inclined. Okay, we call them as a equator. The imaginary circle is called an equator. Tela apan marathit kay mhanar maitiye ka? Vishvavrutta. The two equal part makes the earth. We call them as, this is our northern hemisphere and here is our southern hemisphere. Uttar ani dakshin goladhar apan asa mhantat. So student, I hope you understand our topic well. If you understand all the topic clearly, you have to like to my video, as well as you have to like or you have to subscribe our PVM 5 to 7 e-learning channel.